This move is dynamic, so you're going to keep it going. Place your feet a little wider than shoulder width apart. As you squat down, sit back on your heels in the midsole, and then as you stand up, create the momentum with your lower body and let your arm fly overhead. You're going to immediately squat back down and repeat the motion. Really focus on squeezing everything in your lower body, keeping your core nice and engaged, and pulling that shoulder blade back as your arm flies overhead. Enjoy the move.